Ahead. bonus extra time. Unless it all happens.
That's dealt with the problem.
2 minutes.
Been a great contest. And no one has got their noses in front now with 5 minutes go.
Oh.
Well, then it goes. It's a good crosser normally, but not a good crosser.
And final whistle will be going on
the 1-on-1 with the goalkeeper.
One now.
Well, he's had a go. And it's a decent effort, maybe a beside her. Yeah, I mean, we know
it will be left
and so spectacular. Maybe next time.
During extra time, or will it be going to penalty?
Low
time.
They're going to win it, Portsmouth. Yeah, they're going to have to do it now. And then it goes towards the far post.
It's
rather skewed off his head in the air. He didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes. The quality of the cross deserved a better finish, Alan.
He's going
his head in his hands, and you can see why it's an absolute sitter.
It will happen within the next 2 minutes.
And with that chance,
will it be going to penalties? I don't know what the players are hoping.
Probing with the pass. Get on the goalkeeper.
My guess is penalty. Well, extra time. At least.
Well, we're all level after 90 minutes. So it's on to extra time. It's underway.
Pompey are in. It's a goal for Pompey. Only Hawkins scoring it.
Coming through.
We'll probably take it again. There you go.
It's a goal for Only Hawkins scoring it.
They will win.
If you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from this kind of distances. And it is an act. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it extra dial, just like the first one.
Pompey's game plan is. Unless either side gets a goal now.
It's a goal for Lincoln!
Right at the last of this game.
there's no
if they're going to get the penalties.
Do you want to get the penalties right now?
Five in the order. Oh, safe by Lincoln. Give us a set.
Great team, great result.
And they're lifting it. There we go. Lincoln out of the Trick or Treat trophy.
The Trick or Treat trophy final.
Here we go. For Pompey versus Lincoln. The Trick or Treat trophy final.
Will Lincoln killers being ex National League now League 2 Lincoln City are in a final at Wembley
being ex National League now League 2 Lincoln City are in a final at Wembley.
Probably just getting some training in.
Training and they just blast it over.
Has not been accurate. Oh, what a goal from Pittman.
Enough.
What a goal. Time for
Pittman has
Pompey
not been accurate. Oh, what a goal.
Let's see Lincoln City. Top goal scorer.
Well, here he is, the top scorer in the league. The main feature of our match today. Sly.
Warming up. And a top goal scorer.
At Wembley Stadium. And the players are walking out.
Hi there, everybody. Big day today. Silverware is at stake.
Stadium.
Final of the Checkered Trade Trophy. I'm Martin Tyler, along with Dave Allison. And here is the Portsmouth lineup for this game.
It's Brett Pittman,
the option of stiffening his midfield. And they get the ball. Number 10, if you want to call him behind the centre forward.
Classic.
Supply the ball, so he can get in the box and give his teammates some company.
Jamalo! Oh, gets him short in, but it's safe by the keeper. It's a goal for Pompey because of Rooney and Curtis. Pompey are 1-0 up. And a history of Pompey trying to go absolutely static with that game.
In goes into the corner.
First goal.
They cleared the danger. Header goes over the line and it will be a throw.
What's the keeper doing? He's gone out.
Played down the wing.
Keeping stop that.
Wide attack going.
It's out for a corner.
It's a cross in the cup.